My name is Dr. Nicholas Farrelly. I'm a research fellow in the School of International Political and Strategic Studies.
I'm doing a PhD in law, studying issues of Thai constitutional law.
I'm currently a business manager at an NGO.
I work at the Australian Bureau of Statistics.
So I'm a communications manager with the CSIRO.
I've always wanted to learn another language, particularly an Asian language.
I'd always enjoyed studying languages. I guess in the end what swayed me to study Thai was the enthusiasm of the lecturer.
It is very gratifying to see students foster a healthy attitude to cultural difference.
So studying Thai is an eternal joy. It's a challenging language and it's opened all sorts of doors for me in my academic career.
But for me, having that language at the start of the PhD has been invaluable. It has allowed me from the outset to access primary language materials that others can't and to have confidence in using them.
The in-country program in Thailand, I definitely recommend that to anybody. It's the experience of a lifetime to really immerse yourself in the culture.
Part of the work that I do at the moment is assisting sometimes with international liaisons, and I have had the opportunity to host Thai delegations and use my language skills in my work.
My background is actually Thai, however I was born in Australia, and so I would like to get a better understanding of the culture, the Thai history and who I actually am.
The great thing about the Thai language course was that it wasn't just a language course. It was about the politics, it was about the culture, it was about the society. It was about learning the language through using the language.
For anybody who's looking to really get to grips with what's going on in Southeast Asia today, the serious study of the Thai language is a superb option.
Marian Pisa Thai Dui Gan Krap.
Chen Marian Thai Ti An Yu Na Krap.
Kuan Ja Marian Gap Rao Ti Ni Na Krap. Ti Mahawitilai Heng Chat Australia.
Marian Pasa Thai Ti An Yu.